Okay, my friends, now we mix the second color. You see, second color, we will use the blue color. You have to make sure the ink mix not too thick or too thin. Just mix like this. You see? You see, this is the first color we printed. Now if we want to print the second color or more colors, we have to use one needle like this to aim at the first color. You see, we use this needle to find the first color. Then we won't know where the second color starts. Okay, that's it. Now we use some tape to cover the first corner. Then we can test to find out the correct position for the second corner. Then if we use the tape, the second corner not at the right position, we will clean it. So you will not waste the bottle. Okay, you see, after we find out the right position, the right area, so we take off the tape, then print again. Okay, you see. You see, this is the second color.
Yeah.